The series of misadventures involving SpiceJet flight SG-154 from Kochi to Mumbai began after it was delayed by 75 minutes. The airline attributed the delay to air traffic congestion at Mumbai. We were to land in Mumbai at 8:55 p.m. Instead, the departure was moved to 8:10 p.m., said Karthik Ramani, who travelled on that flight. When the passengers were being ferried from the terminal building to the aircraft by coaches, around 7:50 p.m., there was a sudden heavy downpour. I was in the last bus that was carrying about 40 to 50 passengers to the aircraft. It stopped at a spot on the apron and remained there for close to 30 minutes, said Ramani.